getting the dog thing.
Well, I heard that Terry Ripple's going to be the Grand Marshal of the Pet Parade on Saturday. I can't find my Zoom.
Beth wants to come sometime this summer, and so I just sent her a note when the bee. Because there's a little more psychic way than. Mother fixed up
for them.
Nice
one. If they, yeah, they put an offer in on it now. They're negotiating, but it's nice. I like the room.
Did you know your mother was in that police car?
No.
They're already gone.
Oh, she was.
Here they come, Paul. Come, Christy.
Where?
Right there.
Running up there, Claire?
They told us that she was in the police car. John Deere camera for my husband.
Thank you. redheaded girl is, she has her own dance studio herself.
Love you, Jeff.
Is that Jenna? Tell her to wave. I don't think those things could have pulled Mother and Uncle out.
Well, we put a big hole in it.
Thank you.
Is that where they're going to sit, or are they going to move them up on stage?
They'll move them up on stage. They're just sitting there, resting their bones.
They've been resting their bones.
At least it's not so awful high.
Hear me? That's too loud? That's good. Folks, on behalf of the hardworking men and women and children of the Charles M. Mitchell Dresden American Legion Post 399, welcome to the 2002 Dresden Homecoming.